Hello, my name is Sean Hides. I'm Deputy Dean of the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, and I'd like to welcome you to our faculty. We're the oldest part of Coventry University. We've been educating students and leading creative practice and scholarship since 1843.
You might already use our graduates' products in your home or drive a car that's been designed by them.
You might have enjoyed their feature films or viewed their work in galleries.
From the dialogue of dance to vehicle dynamics and cybersecurity, our research influences the world in which we live and work.
And we provide creative solutions for some of the world's most challenging social, political and cultural situations.
What facilities can we use? We have industry standard studios and workshops.
Largest automated play studio in the UK.
A dedicated language centre.
A brand new TV studio and a lot more.
There are so many opportunities to study and work abroad.
With industry speakers in our lectures, world-class practitioners share their experiences with you.
The Faculty Career Service Creative Futures offers guidance, workshops and one-to-one sessions.
They're also ready to help with freelance prospects after graduation.
Your knowledge, skills and imagination will be challenged by your tutors.
Your own passion, ambition and commitment will be stimulated through study. Just ask our alumni.
Chris Townsend, a Hollywood visual effects supervisor. Kayode Iwumi, hashtag Hood Documentary co-creator. Amy Dodd, a BAFTA winner. Pretty impressive, don't you think?
We are creative thinkers, we're committed to research, and we're investing in your future. Join us at Coventry University and become part of our vision.